And in other news, Lehigh Valley Health Network held a ribbon-cutting ceremony to celebrate their new hospital coming to Lackawanna County. The ceremony was held on Tuesday morning to celebrate the new building located on Main Street in Dickson City. LVHN says the 100,000-square-foot state-of-the-art hospital will have a range of patient care and advanced diagnostic testing, coupled with the previously open health center. It also features a 24/7 ER.